Suppose we have the time domain signal x of t whose area want to find, so that is when we integrate the given time signal over the given time period, the when we integrate that, is this result is nothing but the area of that particular curve. So this area can be achieved using Fourier transform. That is, if x of t whose Fourier transform is x of f, I want to find this area of this signal, that is nothing but replace f by 0. When we replace f by 0, we will get the one result. That result is nothing but area of the given signal. So let us prove this. So we know that the general formula for a Fourier transform is x of f is equal to x of t e power something. So you put f is equal to 0 here. X of 0 is equal to, when we put f is equal to 0, e power 0, e power 0 value is 1. So this is nothing but a integration, over the limit plus or minus infinity x of t. So this is according to the mathematics formula, this is nothing but x area of that particular curve. So area of particular curve can be found is replacing f is equal to 0 of a given transform. The same formula, the same method can also be utilized for to find the area of x of f, that is a Fourier transform of x of f. So here again, x of t is a given time signal whose Fourier transform is known as x of f. I want to find the area of this signal, that is nothing but given time domain, you replace t is equal to 0. So this can be proved using inverse Fourier transform. Inverse Fourier transform formula, x of t is equal to infinity plus or minus infinity integration x of f e power plus j 2 pi f t df. There you replace t is equal to 0. So x of 0, replace t is equal to 0. So e power 0, value is 1. So this is according to mathematics formula, this is nothing but area of the given curve x of f, so area of x of curve x of f can be find by just replacing given time domain signal t is equal to 0.